just started doing one hand at the bar. So let's give this a try and just see what happens. We'll start in fifth position, taking our preparation. Nice big arms, 7 and 8. And we have time on 1. Kick that leg up, 2, down, 3, closing, 4. We do this twice each direction. Up just as high as you can control with straight knees. You do twice to the side. First one closes, no change. Second one changing. Twice to the back and twice to the side. So your personal maximum is wherever you can get your leg today with good technique. Let's give this a try. Start in fifth position. Thanks for doing that one with me today.